Jasper Jackson is faster than you. We need you to let him pass. Do you copy, Casper? Let Jackson pass, please.
I don't understand.
You can have the place back if you can't pull away.
Is he lapping quicker?
Yeah. He's behind you, Casper. Confirm you and let him pass, please.
No, he's not close enough.
Come on, Casper.
Casper, don't do this.
He's not faster.
This is a team order. Do you copy, Casper?
He's not faster.
Five laps of fuel remaining. Three laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 3.6 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. The end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
You've got to ask yourself just what's going on behind the scenes at Williams. This rivalry between the two drivers, it's simply not going away.
You wonder how many more points they're going to squander. I think Williams have got a real problem here that they need to deal with. I don't know how, but they've got to address it.
You think of what happened in Mexico last season. The two drivers took each other out of the race completely. How long before we see a repeat of that? As you so rightly say, Ant, something's clearly not right over there. Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.
What was that? Hey!
Just leave it.
No! Just talk to me for once!
Just let go. Now back off!
Why do you have to be like this?
Oh, so I'm the problem!
You won't let me pass! You won't even talk to me!
You want respect, you give respect! That's how it works!
How about you give me a little respect?
How about you earn it first?
How am I supposed to do that? I'm all ears!
You give me space out there. What's your problem?
Trying to win.
Oh, and that makes you special?
You're a nightmare, Caspar.
I'm fine. Well, you won't have to put up with me for much longer.
What's that supposed to mean?
I am sick and tired of all this. I'm done.
You're what?
I'm retiring.
Wait. What? Caspar! 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 Caspar!